Hello. Tonight I am somewhere a little bit different outside of my home, the bugs. I'm at my little tuckaway place in Crescent, Iowa, and it's Hitchcock Nature Center. It's a place that I get away from the city because I am a country girl stuck in the city. Maybe you can relate. But my question for you is, what's your tuckaway place? Where's a place that you like to go to refuel, to refresh, to reset, to get away? Maybe it's the mountains. Maybe you're a beach type of person, like the sand in your feet. Maybe it's simply just somewhere near you where there's a park or a quiet place of green space, or riding your bike somewhere. There can be so many places to go and tuck away. And I'm just learning how important it is to push the pause button and just breathe and rest and reset. The world we live in is so fast-paced and intense. The work that many of us do, we work hard, and there's just a lot that goes into our work, and we tire easily, and moms and dads out there tire easily. So this is my encouragement to you. So this weekend, find some space and time to just tuck away and take some deep breaths. Maybe put some music on, maybe take a journal, and just breathe. So I'm going to go ahead and do a little, there's nothing like a little Simon and Garfunkel. If you read my blog post, this is just an extension of that. And you gotta love 70s music, right? All right, sing along with me. I don't want to be the only one singing, but hopefully you can enjoy the pretty background, this little cabin that I'm at, and the bugs. And I wish you could see the sunset. It's really pretty. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. In the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound. Said you do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent raindrops fell and echo in the world. Not really silent there. The cicadas are like all around. There's a dead one right below my camera that's freaking me out. But I rewrote the last verse. Goodbye, darkness, my old friend. This is not how it has to end. That heavy chain can be broken now. You can be known and walk this out. Like a lightning bolt, power from above, show his love with the sound of silence. No more sound of silence. Goodbye, sound of silence. song has a really layered meaning to it. If you really look at the verses, I just encourage you, if you're struggling with anything in this season or have been for a while, it's easy to step and pretend things aren't there, but they don't go away. They come out. They will come out. It's part of the reason I'm out here tonight, is to, this weekend, kind of check my heart, get some things in order that have been out of order, and there you go. All right. Sing along with this one, with me. Breaking my heart, it's shaking my confidence daily. Oh, Cecilia, I'm down on my knees, I'm begging you please to come home, come on home. There we go, sing it with me, there we go. Cecilia, you're breaking my heart, you're shaking my confidence daily. Oh, Cecilia, I'm down on my knees, I'm begging you please to come home, come on home. Something like this.
I will lay me down.
I gotta get out of here. The cicadas are coming.